The US is on track to producing 100% of its lithium demand domestically by 2030. How much lithium is currently produced in the US? How does lithium mining work in and outside of the US? What is the role of lithium recycling? And what are potential alternatives to lithium-ion batteries? That's what we'll explore today. I'm Kata, welcome to Net Zero Tech. Lithium, often called white gold, is a critical component in batteries for electric vehicles, smartphones, and renewable energy storage. The demand of lithium has skyrocketed, making it a viable resource in the transition to a greener future. As of the latest data, the US produces around 5,000 metric tons of lithium annually. This accounts for about 1-2% of the total US demand, which is approximately 300,000 metric tons per year. This gap highlights the significant reliance on imports to meet the nation's needs. The primary source of domestic lithium production is the Silver Peak mine in Nevada, operated by Albemarle Corporation. Silver Peak is the only active lithium-producing mine in the US and extracts lithium from brine. Brine extraction involves pumping lithium-rich brine from underground aquifers into large exploration ponds where the water evaporates, leaving lithium carbonate behind. This process, while efficient, has significant environmental implications, can lead to habitat disruption and water contamination. Additionally, the mining operation can cause substantial land degradation in places like Nevada, where the water is already scarce. This can lead to conflict with local communities and ecosystems. Working in lithium mines can be hazardous, with exposure to harmful chemicals and the physical dangers of mining operations. The remote location of these mines often means workers live in isolated conditions, separated from their families for extended periods of time. Companies are under increasing pressure to improve safety standards and working conditions, including enhanced safety protocols, better protective gear, and health monitoring. There is also a growing focus on providing better accommodation and support for workers to mitigate the challenges of remote worker environments. Europe is ramping up its lithium production with significant projects in Portugal, Spain, and Finland. Portugal is the largest producer in Europe, extracting around 1,200 metric tons annually. In Europe, there is a strong push towards sustainable mining practices with stringent environmental regulations that mining companies must adhere to, ensuring that new projects minimize their ecological footprint. Globally, the major lithium producers are Australia, Chile, and China. Australia leads with about 55,000 metric tons annually, followed by Chile and China. Together, these countries dominate the global lithium supply chain. Australia's Greenbushes mine is the world's largest hard rock lithium mine, while Chile's Sala de Atacama is the vast expanse of lithium-rich brine pools that contribute significantly to the global supply. Worldwide, approximately 82,000 metric tons of lithium were mined in 2022, with a demand projected to reach over 1 million metric tons by 2030, the pressure to increase production is immense. This surge is driven by the growing electrical vehicle market, renewable energy storage needs, and advancements in consumer electronics. Recycling lithium is a growing industry that could help meet future demands and reduce environmental impacts. Currently, the US recycles about 5% of the lithium battery. This number is expected to increase significantly, with projections suggesting that up to 50% of lithium used in batteries could come from recycled sources by 2030. Recycling lithium involves several steps: collecting used batteries, dismantling them, and extracting lithium and other valuable materials. Companies like Redwood Materials and Lithium Cycle are leading the charge in the US by developing advanced recycling technologies. The global recycling market is also expanding, with major investments in Europe and Asia. Europe is in particular investing heavily in recycling infrastructure as part of its circular economy strategy. The EU aims to create a closed-loop system where materials are continuously reused, reducing dependency on raw material import. In China, government policies are driving the growth of the lithium industry, with stringent regulations on battery disposal and incentives for recycling. While lithium-ion batteries dominate the market, alternatives are being developed to address some of their limitations. These alternatives include solid-state batteries, sodium-ion batteries, and lithium-sulfur batteries. Solid-state batteries, which use a solid electrolyte instead of a liquid one, promise higher energy density and improved safety. Sodium-ion batteries, which use more abundant and less expensive sodium instead of lithium, are gaining attention for their potential in large-scale energy storage. Lithium-sulfur batteries offer a higher theoretical energy density than lithium-ion batteries, but face challenges with cycle life and stability. Solid-state batteries require less lithium per unit of energy output compared to traditional lithium-ion batteries. Specifically, solid-state batteries can use up to 30% less lithium, making them potentially more sustainable as they provide higher energy densities and longer lifespans. As of now, lithium-ion batteries hold over 90% of the market share in the rechargeable battery industry. The remaining 10% is composed of other battery types, such as nickel metal hydride batteries, used primarily in hybrid vehicles, and lead acid batteries, commonly found in traditional automotive applications and uninterruptible power supplies. These alternatives are crucial for specific applications where lithium ion might not be the best fit due to cost or performance characteristics. In addition to the established alternatives, research into new battery chemistry is ongoing. For instance, magnesium ion and aluminum ion batteries are being explored for their potential to offer similar energy densities to lithium ion batteries, but with more abundant and cheaper raw materials. These emerging technologies could eventually diversify the battery market further, providing more options and reducing the overall strain on lithium resources. In conclusion, the US has a modest but growing role in the global lithium market. Increasing domestic production and recycling efforts are crucial for meeting future demands sustainably. However, environmental and social impacts of mining must be carefully managed to ensure a balance between progress and preservation. The future of lithium production and recycling will shape the path towards sustainable energy and technology. By investing in innovative solutions and adhering to responsible practices, we can mitigate the negative impacts and maximize the benefits of this critical resource. Thank you very much for watching. If you found this video informative, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment below with your thoughts on the future of lithium production and recycling. Stay tuned for more updates on the journey towards a more sustainable future. See you next time.